Okay, so we already faced you. There's another hiker, dude. So I'm gonna switch to Blaster again. I really wish Paris could get some experiences, get some experience from these hikers right here on this route. But Paris fainted away on this route. So yeah, aren't you a little toughy? Yeah, I am. I'm tough. I can probably beat you in a Pokemon battle right here right now, hiker Bryce. Brice. I've always seen Bryce spelled Bryce, not really Bryce with like a B before the rice. Bryce is how you spell it. That's kind of an odd spelling in my opinion, but whatever. Water pulse this Geodude to the face. He's level 20 and it goes down one hit. Awesome. And you probably have an Onix as one of those last two Pokemon. Probably these two Geodudes and an Onix, probably. Or maybe two Geodudes and a Machop or something, or three Geodudes. There's a bunch of combinations that your Pokemon party could possibly have that I don't know about. May know about. Let's see. It's your last Pokemon, it's Machop, okay. So I'm gonna go for the Mega Kick. It hits awesome. I'm gonna go for the Water Pulse just to faint it, hopefully in the next turn. Gonna lower Blaster's defense stat one stage, but too bad for you, Machop. It's not gonna do matter because you're out. You fainted, man. What's that? Thanks for the 720 Pokédollars. I really appreciate it. Let's see here. Let's switch. Let's put that with that. Switch that with that. And Fumi will switch with Thunder, I guess. There we go. Okay. I go right here. Hop, hop. Here's a camp. Here's a Picnicker. So yeah, don't you dare patronize me. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. If I did, I didn't say anything. My character really can't talk in this game. Get some meal. Let's go for the Peck Attack. That's gonna lower our grab. It's gonna lower our attack stage. That one stage, of course. Let's just get as many pecs. Look, is this Growlithe, not Growlithe, but Meowth gonna be this difficult? Ah, man, you play a difficult game, Meowth. It's not funny. It's not cool. There we go. Your paydays. Coins are gonna scatter everywhere, everyone. And one more peck should faint this Meowth. I must have trouble remembering what this Pokemon's name was. Yeah. Just gonna run over to the right, I guess. There's some water right here, but we can't access this water yet, or go on it, or around it, or surf over it. We have to need the HM for surf, which is later on in the game. Here's a Pokemon Center so we can heal up. Nice. I would love to heal up my Pokemon to perfect health. Thank you, Nurse Joy. I really appreciate it. Yeah, Blaster got a whole lot of experience on that route. Mithrimi. Okay, I'm gonna put Kyparis and Pikachu near the front. There's a Picnicker, so let's battle her. I've been out at a Pokemon gym a few times, but I always lose. Aww. You'll win sooner or later, don't worry. It takes a lot of patience and practice and, getting to know your Pokemon. Here's a Pikachu, by the way. I'm gonna use Poison Powder and Bolt Seed, because I'm pretty sure Cut will have a chance at, Static. And Paris will be, paralyzed then, and I don't want that to happen. I want to prevent that from happening. But the Poison Powder does hit this turn, so that's awesome. But the Dipple Team did raise this Pikachu's evasionness one stat one stage. So I'm gonna go for the Bullet Seed now. Quick Attack again. Okay. Hit five times. Hit five times. Hit five times. You don't hit twice at a time, okay. But poison does a little bit extra. That's good. Use Thunder Wave on Paris, okay. Paris is paralyzed now. And it can't move, okay. Eat off two more bolt seeds, and the poison should take care of the rest. So I'm hoping for the best. Hit three times. Okay. That works, I'll take it, I'll take it. Oh, there's another Pokemon, oh shoot. It's a Clefairy. I'm gonna switch out. Let's just check the Thunder. I don't want to deal with the Clefairy right now. At least, I don't want Paris to deal with the Clefairy. So, Thunder will deal with the Clefairy, so that's awesome. We work as a team, everyone, so we have to work together and help each other out. And this Clefairy is level 20, okay. Got the Quick Attack. No, not Cute Charm, please don't, okay. So as if this Cute Charm could pop up any time he's a physical attacking move like Quick Attack. But I kinda gotta be careful. Static? Is that Double Swept? Okay, that's false advertising. It said Double Swept, so it should only hit twice, but in this case, it can hit more than twice. You know, because it's like that. Okay, the Clefairy's paralyzed again. Let's use Thundershock. This should fit the Clefairy. There we go, awesome. Defeat Picnicker Heidi. Oh, after all my training, I'm so sorry, but thanks for the 400 Pokédollars. And let's go back to the Pokémon Center and heal real quick. Why not? In our Pokémon Center, would you like to heal Pokémon Perfect Health? Yes, I would love for you to do that, Nurse Joy. Thank you. And I love that chime, the do-do-do-do-do. It's really relaxing, actually. I could probably listen to it all day and feel relaxed. I'm gonna cut down this tree right here, just so I don't have to go around, but whatever. You can go around if you want, if you don't have cut. But yeah. Here's Rock Tunnel, so we made it to Rock Tunnel. Now this is what I meant when you land a circle of light, like around you for Rock Tunnel. But if you have Flash, like I do, I'm gonna make light use Flash, of course. You can make the whole place big and stuff, and you can see everything really, so you don't have to hug the walls. There's an item over there. I should use Repel though. That'd be actually kind of smart. Here's a GD level 16. Let's use Bolt Seed on it. Nice, could be quite awesome. And the GD will go down. I might want to just keep a Repel off just so I could level up a little bit or train a little bit in these wild encounters. I might do that. Unless it starts getting really annoying and I don't feel like I'm getting anywhere, then I'll switch it up. Oh, an Onix. I think a new encounter in this Rock Tunnel is like the first time you can get Onix in the wild, so that's cool. I guess Rock Tunnel's the dungeon that's like introduced Onix into the wild so you can catch an Onix in the wild for your Pokedex. So that's pretty cool. So Onix is level 15, it's a female Onix, but it's gonna go down. There we go. Twice. Yeah, two times I should say. And then with that, Paris is level 22. Okay, we have our first battle. It's a super nerd, but we'll battle him. Pokemon fight, ready, go. Okay, if you really want to battle me, I mean, I guess I can't say no. That's a Cubone, okay. When I just use Bolt Seed. But Bolt Seed, I think Bolt Seed will do a decent amount of damage. Bone Clover, it wasn't very effective, okay. Yeah, if this can hit like 4 or 5 times, that'd be nice. 3 times, awesome, I'm liking this. 4 times. Okay, 4 times, nice. Let's use another Bolt Seed. Let's get his head about on this time. Did a little bit more than the Bone Club did the previous time for that Cubone. Yeah. Okay. I think a cut will finish this Cubone off, so I'm gonna go for it. The Cubone's gonna lower Paris's defense stat one stage, but we land the cut and the Cubone faints. Awesome. What's the other Pokemon you have? A Slowpoke, okay. So, try the bolt seed because that's gonna be super effective on this Slowpoke as well. Just gonna hit 4 or 5 times, it'd be awesome. Critical hit 3 times, awesome. I'm liking this, I'm really liking this. Good luck. Hit 4 times, will it hit 5 times, everyone? Will it hit 5 times? No, it won't. It'll hit 4 times. Okay, that's okay. One more bolt seed should faint this Slowpoke anyway, so that's good. That's all good. There we go. Game over, I'm sorry, but thanks for the 1,104 Poké Dollars, I would appreciate it. Let's see here, let me switch my Pokemon up a bit. And I'm gonna actually start using my pills, cause I mean, I want to get to this place as fast as I can, actually, so. There's one of my 30 remaining repels, now 29, of course. But I don't know the levels in this cave, though. So, like, for example, I meant to go to my Pokemon. For example, my Pikachu, also known as Thunder, is level 21. So, it actually repels level 20 Pokemon, wild Pokemon, and under. Because if it can't repel a level 21 Pokemon in the wild, that wild Pokemon, because it matches the same level, it's equivalent or equal to it. So hopefully all the Pokemon are at least level 20 or under. So like Pikachu will keep them away because it's, you know, it's based off the first Pokemon in your party. So let's take on this super nerd. I draw illustrations of Pokemon when I'm home. Okay, that's really cool. You're into drawing. That's awesome. Drawing's fun. Here's Pokemaniac Winston. So here's a Slowpoke, okay, good matchup for us, I guess. Thundershock on the Slowpoke, it'll be super effective, might paralyze it too. I did about a third, so like 2 more Thundershock should faint this Slowpoke. So, here's another Thundershock for ya. I think Pikachu learns Thunderbolt at level 24, level 25, so that's really exciting to get to know. No, I guess. You can use that Mega Punch right there. You can use Water Gun on this, okay. And let's use Quick Attack. There we go. Oh, wait, never mind, it didn't faint it. Dang it. But now it should go down. Hanged on there for a second. Pikachu Winston was defeated. Phew, I'm exhausted. Sorry for exhausting you. Thanks for the 1200 Poké Dollars, though. Over here, I think this is a move tutor. Nope, never mind this item. I noticed there's a move tutor in Rock Tunnel that'll teach one Pokemon Rock Slide only once, of course, because it's a move tutor move and it can only be in one once.